everybody.
And the band played on.
He'd glide across the floor with the girl he adored.
And the band played on. But his brain was so loaded, it nearly exploded. The poor girl would shake with alarm. He'd nearly leave the girl with the strawberry curls. And the band played on. Nat Casey formed a social club that beat the town for style, and hired for a meeting place a hall.
He hired a hall.
When payday came around each week, they greased the floor with wax and danced with noise and vigor at the ball.
At the ball.
Each Saturday you'd see them dressed up in Sunday clothes. Each lad would have his sweetheart by his side.
By his side.
When Casey led the first grand march, they all would fall in line behind the man who was their joy and pride.
For Casey would waltz with a strawberry blonde.
And the band played on.
He'd glide across the floor with the girl he adored.
And the band played on. But his brain was so loaded, it nearly exploded. The poor girl would shake with alarm.
He'd nearly leave the girl with the strawberry curls.
And the band played on. Then Casey was wed to his pretty redhead, but his good times were far, far from gone. For the rest of